Good morning everyone, this is Vaishnavi from Technical Desk. We'll update you on the Nifty as well as USD and our technical outlook. In previous trading session, index opened sharply lower with a downward gap and it has witnessed some bounce back rally in the initial hour. However, profit booking around 9885 levels dragged index lower to close in negative territory. Nifty closed around 9827 with loss of 89 points. On the daily chart, index has formed a doji candlestick pattern and it carries shadows on either side, indicating extreme volatility on both sides. It has also formed a lower high low formation compared to previous session and has closed below previous session's low, indicating negative bias. Nifty has also observed its 3 weeks upsloping trend line breakdown on closing basis, which signals short-term trend reversal. From current levels, the chart pattern indicates that if Nifty trade and sustains above 9850 level, then it may witness some bounce back rally towards 9880 to 9900 levels. On the downside, 9820 will act as a major intraday support zone. Any violation of this support zone will cause some profit booking and index may correct towards 9790 to 9770 levels. Currently, Nifty is well placed about 20 as well as 50-day simple moving average, which supports bullish sentiment ahead. As index continue to remain in uptrend in short term as well as in medium term, any correction towards support zone will remain as a buying opportunity for traders. On the indicator front, the daily trend indicator RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both have turned negative crossover from overbought territory, indicating further profit booking. Some positive buy stock for the day are Bank of India, Bata India, EID Parry, Britannia, ONGC and Marico. There are some negative buy stock for the day are Sriram Transport Finance, JK Tire, IGL and BEML. Moving to the US dollar technical outlook, in previous trading session, US dollar opened on flat mode and it has remained lackluster throughout the session. It has closed around 64.41, losing 0.05%. On the daily chart, US dollar has formed a small bullish candle and it carries shadows on either side, indicating indecisiveness at current level. On the daily as well as on weekly chart, US dollar continued to form lower top lower bottom formation, indicating sustained downtrend. US dollar is still sustaining below its 20 as well as 50-day simple moving average, which supports bearish sentiment ahead. For the day, if US dollar trade and sustains below 64.40 level, then it may witness further selling pressure towards 64.20 to 64 levels. On the upside, immediate intraday resistance zone is around 64.45 levels. Any violation of this resistance zone will cause some pullback rally towards 64.60 levels. On the indicator front, the daily trend indicator RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both are in negative territory, indicating further weakness. Thank you.